Hey guys, welcome back to NGB 2.0, and in this video I want to show you how you can draw an arc in GIMP. Now it's actually super easy to draw an arc in the GIMP editor. So without further delay, let's get started and see how you can do this. Now to demonstrate this, first I would like to create a new image with a white background. So to do that, go to File and then click on New. Let the width and height of the new image be 1920 and 1080. Now click on Advanced Options, and inside Fill Width, you need to select the option White, and now click on OK. Next, what you need to do is you need to add a horizontal guide and a vertical guide. So to do that, go to the Image menu. And inside Image, you need to go to Guides and then click on New Guide. Now inside Direction, currently Vertical is selected, so that's fine. And inside Position, currently the value is 50, so that's fine as well. So now simply click on OK. Now once again, go to the Image menu, go to Guides and then click on New Guide. This time change the direction from Vertical to Horizontal. And don't make any changes inside the position option, and simply click on OK. Alright. Next, what you need to do is you need to select the ellipse select tool from the toolbox, and you need to make sure that the fixed aspect ratio option is selected. And now create an ellipse on top of your image like this. Now center align your ellipse, and what you need to do next is you need to select the rectangle select tool from the toolbox and look inside the rectangle select settings. Alright. And right here, you're going to find this mode option where currently replace the current selection is selected. So you need to select this third mode, that is subtract from the current selection. So select this third mode, and now create your rectangle on the bottom side of your ellipse like this, and place it right in the middle. Perfect. And now press enter on the keyboard. All right. Next, what you need to do is you need to go to the paths tab, which is present right here. And you need to click on this particular option, that is selection to path. So click on this option. And as you can see, a new selection layer has been created. Now make this layer visible by clicking on this eye icon. And now you can actually go to select and then click on run. Perfect. Next, what you need to do is you need to select the paths tool from the toolbox. And now make a single clip on top of your arc. And what you need to do next is you need to press Ctrl and then Shift and then click on this line which is present right in the middle. So this is going to delete the line. And what you need to do next is you need to click on this option which says paint along the path. So the moment you click on this option, you will see this stroke path dialog open up right here. And inside stroke line, currently solid color is selected, so that's fine. And line width is 20 pixels, so that's fine as well. And inside line style, currently this particular style is selected. So I want this style only. I don't want to make any changes here. So now simply click on the stroke button. Perfect. Now, what you can do is you can make this selection layer invisible by clicking on this eye icon once again. And what you need to do next is click on the Move tool to get rid of the points. And one final thing which you need to do is you need to go to the Image menu once again, go to Guides, and then click on this option, that is Remove All Guides. And that's it. This is how you can draw an arc in GIMP. Do let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Like the video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I will again see you in the next video. Till then, thanks for watching.